there's some situations that can happen while you're trying to transition to the opposite side. So one of them being, what if he kind of sucks me to my butt and I get stuck like right here? So he's on top, right? I'm change over again, and he sucks me right here. So he sucks me right here. All right, first thing I'm doing is I'm pinching my arms and I'm keeping my butt tight to him, right? Now, next, I'm finding his head and using the back of my head to kind of, you know, keep him away from me. So once I'm here, I'm good, I'm in a secure position. Now I'm gonna attack his hands. So when I attack hands, I don't grab him like this, you know, because this is how you end up getting brought to the one side. So I'm pinching my elbows. When I go to attack hands, opposite hand, right? Opposite hand's gonna come. I don't even really grab it. I use the palm of my hand and I push. And as I'm doing that, I'm gonna use my elbow here to kind of scoop it and clear it. Now once I'm here, I'm good. Now this side's cleared. Now I'm keeping my elbow tight to me. Same thing. Elbow's coming, scooping that, replacing. Now once I'm here, I'm in great position. Butt comes up. I like to grab off the face and I'm gonna hit up my staff. The face part, it's kind of preference. I like it, you don't have to. So here, clearing, butt comes up, hip lays down. Okay? So one thing that might happen though is say he's moving me around, right? So let's just say like you're moving me around a little bit. Yeah, he's moving me around. Now, when he's moving me around though, I'm going with the pressure, same thing we were talking about before with the chop. I'm going with the pressure. So like say he tries to move me to the side, go with the pressure. Now once I'm safe and secure, kind of solid position, that's when you go. Clear. Okay? So let's do this. So let's start kind of in a position where we're on our butt, clearing. We're gonna do this for about 3-4 minutes where we're just kind of clearing out. So yep, there, good. Clearing out, good. Good. Just kind of working in there. And then after that, we're gonna have our partners just kind of moving us around. Good. Moving us around. Good. 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 And clear out. Good. Just kind of a light, very light spar, more of a feel. Okay? Alright, anyone need to see anything? Yeah. Just clear out. Yep. So, alright, so I go to change over. Just let me out. I go to change over. I get stuck on my butt, right? I can't come all the way through. So when I'm here, this is the position we're working in. So I'm coming here. Clear now. Hip is open. And see how I'm creating space? Look at that distance I get when I hip place down. That way you can't follow me, try to hang on, you know. Cover me. Alright? Let's do it. 1, 2.